hungry this morning. Yes, that boy's, oh my, we're in high gear hunger. Look, the big boy was up to see us.
Yes, I saw him.
Hope he doesn't want to come in the kitchen. That could be problematic. He starts hurling those antlers around.
It's been a busy morning here. The big 8-point buck was just in the yard. Little baby Bambi.
He's got the eating in high gear. Yeah, okay. You want blueberries? Sure. Help yourself. I'm going to finish up the veggies. You don't know what you want, do you? All right. Well, maybe we ought to take it on outside up there. There we go with the sorghum and oat cereal. The little dog will be happy to clean up what you've dropped on the floor. Don't worry. You hear him crunching?
Yes.
You don't have to rush. It's not good to eat fast. No, now we're into the carrots. We're into the carrots now.
Don't step on the green bean when you get up.
I see. Do you want me to take him out? He's eating very nicely. That boy's a good boy. I think we won't do any milk inside.
Okay, good idea.
We'll save that for the patio. It's his idea to get started.
I saw. I was getting the camera ready and he came in and started helping himself before I could get the camera turned on.
You like that sorghum cereal, don't you? You got a powerful hunger this morning.
You have to contact those people and see if they want to sponsor you.
Here, baby. I wonder why he's in high gear with the eating. Food processors are so high. That last piece? Okay, that's the whole apple. You got it. Protein pellets. The little dog's gonna be happy that you decided to eat in the kitchen.
Yes.
Keep her busy. Being so good and so neat. Yes. Most deer would never eat this meat in the kitchen. I think we're down to the moo. Want to do moo? Let's take it outside, okay? Let's take it on the outside. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on outside. We'll do some moo. Good boy. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Good boy. That's a good boy. Yes, he is. You want some moo? You gonna do your happy moo dance? Huh? You gonna do your happy moo dance? Oh, he is. You can get a piece of oatmeal off your back. There you go. Oh, he wants his moo. Yes, he does. Alright. Okay, do some moo. Let me do some moo.
Well, if you were going to be this deep, we could have done it inside.
No kidding. Well, don't speak too soon now.
More like it.
Was it good? Huh? Yeah, happy moo dance. Alright. Well, maybe not. You want the rest of it? A little more? You know, tomorrow's always a good day to cut back. Tomorrow's always a better day. No matter what you're cutting back on, it's always better done tomorrow.
That's mm-hmm. right.
We understand.
Making little goat noises?
Yes, he is. He's making his little goat noises. Goodness gracious.
Big boy's down there too. Let me spin around slowly and see if I can catch him. That's one big deer.
Yes, it is. That's from the previous back door. That's a big boy.
That's one spoiled deer.
Looks beautiful when it's brushed out. Looks beautiful anyway. When you brush it out, just nice and nice. You like that, don't you? You like that? Some more crunches. So, eyelash has a little bit of fuzz in it or something. But still, there you go. There you go. I got it. Sorghum cereal. You're pretty full now, aren't you? Huh? You full? Blueberry? No? Carrot? No? Oat? No? No, you don't get more moo. We're trying to wean on that, remember? You had your 2 pints, you had your full allotment. We didn't do too good on the weaning today. We'll try it again tomorrow. Yeah, we'll try it again tomorrow. Let's see how tall you are. It's 27 at the hip. Okay, baby Bambi. We love you.
Be good out there.